So in this video, I would like to explain to you or how to understand what is the pylons. So now let's start all together. So for use these pylons, it is very important for use it. For these pylons, we have three. One is the model, second is the drawing, and the third is document, and the fourth is use powerful is scale, and I will explain on you one by one. So what is the model in here? So the model in here is management, the plan, the modeling from floor to one floor. So it is the default of the draw of the model. It has only level 1 and basement. But if you have many floors, to 20 floor, 3rd floor, or 100 floor, we just manage in here. So now let me show you a little bit about how to use this floor. So I go to the model and just click on it. I just set the grid line, and then for example I have beam, and then I just copy it. Okay, so at the moment I stand on the level floor. So if all of you want to get many floors, so just right click and then copy. It has copy above and copy below. So for example, I want to copy many floor to up, so I just click on copy and then I click on yes, and then I just click on copy and yes. So it means that you can manage management on plans, on floor, which floor or many floor that you want to create. And then for example, I just view on 3D, I just click on here, and for view in 3D I just double click on the building, and then I saw in the realistic. So here I just draw one floor, but we can copy many floors. So over here it's same to other program that related to modeling, such as the Revit or ASD. So for modeling, we have management about the floor, management on the element in the floor. Now we're talking about the drawing. What is a drawing? So now I just complete my drawing a little bit. For example, I have a slab. I will explain all of you next time, step by step, how to model it. But now I just explain all of you how to use the pylons. For example, what is the drawing? When you create the model for floor or for levels, it will create the folder of the drawing for folder 2. For example, I want to generate. What is the generate? I want to generate from the level 1 to the drawing. So I just go to the model and then click on the plan to use and which floor I want to generate. So level 1, so I just click OK. It will be transferred from the modeling to the drawing and level 1 plan view. So in here, so I can see on it's similar to 2D. Yes, so for the drawing, it management the drawing tool, such the same as modeling, but we can very detailed with this function of the AC reinforcement. Oh, sorry, AC drawing. So I click on the AC drawing. For example, I just give the dimensions on the structure. I just intersect, and then I just click on here and click here. Again, select on the on here, here the space, and I can give the dimensions of the drawing very easy. So in here is management with detail of the must plan view, section view, cutting on drawing rebar. Drawing rebar in this drawing tool. For example, I want to do a section. So for the section, I go to the level 1 and go to the AC model and then go to the section. For example, I want to section go to section and click here and here and space and here. If we just double click it, we generate and we generate going to the drawing and cut by section AA. So it is the slab that I draw at the moment. It is the column that I we are copy up to others. So it's very easy to detail the formwork and the reinforcement. Now we are going to study what is the document. Document, I mean that when you model, after you model, you get the model, you get the drawing, master plan, plan view or section view. You can detail the reinforcement rebar. After you detail the reinforcement rebar in here, you need to prepare for print your document, print your drawing. So after you want to print or print to PDF or for print for construction, you go to the document. So for document, I just click on the layout and then I, for example, I create on the layout. Yeah. And then it is the layout that create new layouts, layout one. For example, I need to modify the paper or the layout. For example, a 3, I need to set the scale, I need to set the plot style. So after you set it all, you can print your, like you can set your plot style, you can print your plan, and then you can publish your drawing. So in here for modeling, for in here for drawing with formwork with reinforcement drawing, and then after you complete it, you need to prepare your document for public or for printing. And then the last one in here is the scale. Scale is very important. For example, I delete this one. For scale, in here I use the scale 1 over 50. But if I want to change the scale, I don't need to scale this text. So I just change the scale to 1 over 75. I just click on the text and then click on the arrow here, up arrow, and it will be changed automatically. Here, 1.8 matters, but you know over here 20. What is the different from here and here, and how to change the diameter over here? So for change this, we just go into AC tool. Yeah, go to AC tool and project preference and going to the drawing annotation and just untick all this and just click OK. It will change to the normal one. So In this video, I just focus on how, what is the palette and what is the function of the model, drawing, document, and the scale. So thank you for watching.